I love you here, study it, right? Don't be issues. Yeah, no problem. You're feeling sexy and sophisticated too. Do you live with yourself or do you live with someone else? I want to hear the girl and not your boyfriend. Or really? You can really tell me that you're about none of them? You mean I want to know you for 5 minutes and you tell me that? Oh, yes, better do that and still be my wife. But anyway, my name is Bosh. I know we'd like to get to know you. Learn you want growth a lot. If my approach is too harsh, blame God. Because I really got to think I'm marrying from God. You are real sweet smells. And if it was you, man, every day would have walked a thousand smells, but I just nice for you, you know, so I can't get up. You got taxis and planes, so I don't know sport really. But for real, the man laughing, I don't know how you do. They said, you got a steady port trip, and you know, you can't get me class, you ain't know, you know. Class days might be good, so you know, you can't get me that even. Someone telling me finish, and I'm malicious. Anyhow, not for real. I would like to chill with you, vibe with you, like you don't want to chat with you, but your head from my ears, from your chest, and my heart, you know this and what. I will show you how funny I read things, but don't you think? In your ears, I can whisper and speak nothing that always means something. But anyways, you guys see you guys next now? I just said, hey, I'm trying to be rude on that call last week. I got a little offset, I think, right? But I'm trying to be humble. But anyways, when he was walking over here, sitting here drinking a failure here, I have to ask you this question for you. Don't think that a game in Berlin or a game, but your sex is appealing to the rest of you. But anyway, here goes. Any dog, you?